Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bess and Slot, and today, in celebration of the weekend sale and such things, I decided we would play a little bit more Depth, a game which is consistently really, really good fun and always throws little updates our way. Yeah, it's not a game I really consider playing all the time. It's just a really fun game to hop in every now and again. And the reason we're hopping in now is because there have been some new skins and like a whole new store layout and stuff like that. So I figured I'd show you guys what the new stuff is and then we'll hop into the game. So you've seen the Battle Scarred Great White, that's what we've been using in the past. There's now also Specimen 8 Great White, which as you can see is basically the Terminator in shark form, which is pretty cool. Yeah, but that's pretty cool. We're going to use that one. And the Mako is still the Sawtooth one. The Tiger is also still the Reef Stalker. Is this the Hammerhead? The Hammerhead has a new one. So there's the Legendary skin, which you've seen before. But there's also this one, which I've just bought, called Old Bones, which was actually a fan-created skin and is awesome. Look at the eye. Look at it. Wibbly, 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 wibbly. Equip. And then there's the Thresher, which has a new skin via the Thorntail. They're a little expensive. I think they could be cheaper. I think £3.21 seems quite expensive to me. But there's now five types of sharks in the game, all with new skins and stuff, so I figured I'd quickly show you those before we hop into a match, because there is also a brand new map. And here it is, Temple, the latest Depth Team created map for the game, but it does seem they're starting to integrate user created content as well. There's another map called Quarry, which I believe is new, which was seemingly also created by a player, like a user created map. So hopefully we're going to get a game on that as well. I don't know if I'm a shark or human type creature. Let's just turn my mic slightly. Hopefully that's not the worst noise in the world. I'm a human type creature. That's okay. That's okay. Alejandro, Marissa, Alejandro, Finn, Shelly. Okay. Continue. Right. I also have some skins for this stuff. Now, what do I usually buy? What's all this malarkey? Yeah, look at that. That's beautiful. Ah, fit. Got a couple of skins. Okay, we've got one skin. This is the Corsair skin pack or something. I didn't know all this existed. That's pretty cool. I also got the same for this. Oh my god, it's a sword. Nish. I'm going to stick with this one. That is from the Chivalry versus Depth crossover kind of thing we did fairly recently. Yes, I got a little bit of cash. Not enough to buy anything, so ready up! I'm ready. Love. Oh god, everyone's rushing. Am I playing Dota 2? Hello. Hello. So this is Temple, the latest map. I love sharks. Love heart. Hello. So this is Blood and Gold. For those who haven't played Depth or seen me play Depth before, the idea of Blood and Gold is basically Steve, good old Steve, our buddy, is going to lead us throughout the map and we have to collect blood and gold. Okay, we have to collect gold. See, ow, ow, are you kidding me? You son of a bitch! He came out of nowhere. Ow! I'm not okay, so Steve's gonna hunt. Steve is farming up from this like cache kind of thing. And we have to basically survive and keep going and protect Steve until he's finished. So gotta be careful. Like, oh my Jesus, lemons. Now this is kind of usually how it goes at the start. The humans are at a fairly big disadvantage right at the start of the game just because we're lacking in equipment, like detection equipment and stuff like that in particular. But I have to move more. I have to be more careful. Come on, Stevie. What's he on? 59%. Oh, God. We got this, guys. We got this. Pew, 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 pew. Yes. Yes. Come on, Steve. Stevie. So you get points and stuff for killing sharks and surviving and Steve doing his job. And we can use that to buy a new... it's an eel. It's an invulnerable eel. I am a bush. Even underwater, nobody suspects the bush. Steve's nearly done. I suspect the sharks are waiting at the next point. So we can get a lot of cool stuff, though. We can get, like buoys that we can stick down and they'll do detection work and explosive bang stick harpoons there. Damn, he survived. Damn you, Zapper. Damn you. Oh god. Okay, so rebooting. The sharks is over there. How cool is this map, by the way? I'm a big fan. Very cool looking. I can hear him. I can hear him near me. Ha! No! 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 I thought I was so sneaky and cool. I no longer love sharks. Okay, so I got a bit of cash. Got a bit of cash. Not enough to buy anything big, though, so we're going to just keep going for now. Anyway, the sharks can, like, zoom into Steve and break him temporarily. Oh, I don't feel... Oh, hello, carcass. We really need some detection. Ah, someone's got landmines up. That's good. So if a shark comes with that, but tell me do. Hello? Sharks? This game is so quiet. Why is this game so quiet? I'm going to try to turn it up and not get eaten in the process. Oh, no. I hear them. I see it. Come on, Steve. My idea is to kind of stay by Steve so that they hit Steve instead of me. Like so. See? I'm a genius. Sorry, Stevie. But it's a necessary evil. He reboots pretty quickly. Ooh! Right, so we got some detection. We're getting destroyed, slightly. Hoorah! No! Aww. Right, give me some cash. Ugh. I've got 1,300. It just feels like I should just wait, you know? What's the best one? There's one I really like. I can't remember where it is. Nope, we're just gonna keep going. We've only got 17 lives left at the moment. There's a shark. Stick together, team. No! He's nearly dead. Somebody kill him. Yes, I've got money though. Right. Ooh. Yeah, go on. It's time to kid up a little bit. Hello? Oh god! I knew it was there somewhere, but I had no idea where. Oh, it's not going well, guys. It's not going well. I blame myself for this. Well done, Bongo. Good old Bongo Johnson. You can always trust in the ass. So we can pick up treasure and, like, put it into a thing? I can't remember. Yeah, cash. Ah! Goddamn zapper! Come on. Different sharks have different, like, quality. What's this? Yeah, why not? I'm just gonna pimp my rifle, basically. But at the moment, I'm just not getting shot in at all. The problem isn't stopping power. The problem is not getting caught before I can, like, shoot something. I was so sure I was safe. Oh, no. Oh, what's this? Cool. Stevie. Alright, so we've got another detect. There. Oh. God. Damn it! That zapper guy is really good! Yeah! Really good. Or I'm really bad. It's one of the two. I have a suspicion as to which one, but I don't wanna talk about that, okay? I gotta keep moving more. Don't stop moving to that S Club. See. How many times have I died? I didn't tell you. Ooh, I can get fancy stuff. Tagging seems useful. Let's grab that. Alright, I pimped my rifle. I just need to shoot things with it for like the first time in the game. Yeah, Sharky. Oh god. Come on. Maybe hide in the pipe. I feel safe in the pipe. Nobody can get me in the pipe. I really feel quite safe. This is nice. We've got barely any lives left. Please don't be behind me. Slightly worrying, I'm not gonna lie. Oh god! I'm probably had that coming, really. Okay, okay. I'm gonna sell the pistol. And we're gonna buy something. Shield. Oh, Steve, sorry. We've really got no light. We're getting destroyed, guys. There's really no other way of putting it. We are getting annihilated. Oh, I was gonna pun them! Oh, ladies and gentlemen, it's not my day. I'm just gonna put my shield down and we'll be fine. Go away, go away! Yeah. Yeah, what are you gonna do? Nothing, that's what. Where? I can't see anything! We need detection. It's a start. Come on, we've got no respawns left. Stick together, team. Yes, more like it. There's only 16 lives left. We're gonna be okay. No! Ah, it's not gone well, folks. It's not gone well. To say the least. Bongo Johnson against 15 sharks. 17, technically. Can he do it? No, he cannot. R.I.P. Bongo Johnson. Wow. To be fair, this guy sucks. But so did I. I died so many times. Ugh. Ugh. Okay, folks, one more map. This is Quarry, as you can see at the top there, community map. And I queued as a shark. So I should be a shark. You'd hope so, really. Anyways. Demonic Chivalry, Kevin Spacey, CSGO, Jackpot, Quav, Alpers, anyways. Juggernaut, while active, takes. So each shark has got, like, traits, so. Bonus evolution points, adaptive hide. Undetected by tracking devices, that sounds really useful. Regain stamina by impacting any solid object. Doesn't actually sound that useful. Or tail lash for the thresher. What's that one? Random. What do I want to be? I think we have to be the Terminator shark. I think that's just the way it is. We have to be the Terminator shark. What am I? Oh my god, it's an otter. Oh, cool. So I can't afford any of these. I can afford hydroacoustics. Oh, right. There's this as well, isn't it? Juggernaut. Cool. Or electro reception. Identify. Yeah, let's go for that one. Right. Let's shark it up. There's actually a new ability. I believe it's serrated teeth. Which let's. Oh, my God. Cool. Yeah, this is a brand new map. Never been on this one before either. This is what I like about depth. You know, I can ignore the game for like 6 months, but you'll come back to it every now and again. And there's, oh, look at all this brand new shiny stuff. New really cool shark skins. That's a mine over there. I wonder how the people made this. I wonder if there's a dev kit for depth. There we go. Terminator shark. With me and massive whatever the hell his name is. So E activates Juggernaut, which means I take less damage. And I can actually upgrade that as well. Are you eating a... Oh, you are eating. Well, you're dead already. Good sharks don't die. Good sharks get in, kill, and get out. These are the rules of sharkhood, and they must be followed. I need a seal, if possible. Hello, large mine. I'm going to avoid you, if at all possible. I think there's a lock-on button, but I can't remember it. Come here. Come here. I just want some noms, really. Let's go! What's he playing? A thresher. Thresher. One guy keeps kind of hanging around the, like, the outskirts. And it keeps getting him killed. I don't know why he's persisting. Okay. I'm gonna hit E and go in, I think. Go! Swim, you little goose! Okay, I don't know if I'm gonna get out of here, frankly. Doesn't matter, I'm on a killing spree! Swim! Swim! No! I was so proud. Not a bad start, not a bad, I got some points. So if they escape, they get bleeding wounds. Ammo modifier is less effective. detects sea mines, razor fins. Yes, homogenesis. I love that one. This basically, if I'm not in combat, I recuperate health. So it's really good for getting kills and getting back out. This Thresher is doing some serious work, though. Well done, lad. Well done. You're my favourite. Let's just have a look around here. One, they just mean marine life. That's me. Heart, heart. Okay. Come on, buddy. Me and you. To the end. Thresher and Great White. That is a cop show I would watch. Where are they? Right. Okay, we're actually miles away. I'm alive. I don't know how, but I'm alive. I'm getting out. Okay. I should get my health back. It is slowly happening. Go away. You know what? It's not worth it for you, buddy. If you can get two kills for one kill, it's obviously always worth it. So he was a little silly there. What's this? Okay, can we upgrade this? Yeah. Just give me 10% more. Ignores nets and slows and stuff as well. Cool. Let's go. Da-na-na-na. Da-na-na-na. Terminator shark. Terminator. Sorry, I'm just really excited that I'm a Terminator shark. Although I do worry about using so many electronics under the water. But whatever. That's neither here nor there. Meow. What are we on? 26 to 18. It's a good start, but I do feel usually it's harder for the divers at the beginning. So you do need this early game advantage to actually have a chance. It also feels like we're starting really far away from the divers. Oh, they're there. I didn't realize. Okay. Get the kill. Get out if possible. Good. That's how it's done, yo. Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da. No, I missed. Sort of. Meow. Let me out. Let me out. Oh, okay. Right. I'm fine. Whew. It's going well. E and charge. Da 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 da. Da da da. No. Get off me. Did he die? He didn't die! He was so close! Oh, hello. What else can we get? Let's upgrade that. And that. Because it exists, basically. After getting a kill, the shop comes away again. That sounds good. That sounds good as well. I want all of these. I want all of them. I will get all of them. How are we doing? Are we winning? I think we're winning. I've also unlocked an achievement, because I'm amazing. Yeah. Screw you, wall. Sort of. You actually get points for that. I'm not really sure why. Okay. Now this lets me break through nets now. It should be pretty useful. What is that? It's like an underwater water. Ooh! Screw you, Steve! No! Eee! Damn it! I should have eed before I went in. They're in a really good spot down there. That's going to be quite tough to break in. But we deactivated Steve for a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna E and then go in. E. I don't know if I hit anyone there, but whatever. Or there. Hello. And I'm okay! God knows how, but I'm okay. Get some health back! This thermogenesis was easily the best trait in the game, in my opinion. I've got my special ability back. Okay. I'm ready. Humans, more like foodmans. Lol. E. Wahaha! Get Steve! Where's he? Ah! Double kill! Yeah, this is easy. The sharks do seem to have... It's an advantage that must be quite hard for the programmers to kind of overcome, you know? Because the sharks are inevitable. If the sharks are capable, it always feels like we're going to win, you know? I think the humans... I think it would differ if maybe you had voice comms. I think the humans need that kind of communication to survive, which you don't really get if you're playing... Are they little jellyfish? You don't really get if you're playing pubs. Hello. Da-da-da-da. Can't net me, bro. Can't net... Ah! I'm stuck! Ah! Look, now you can net me! Now you can net me! Aww. Eh, I'm not worried. What do I want of these? I don't know. Yeah, I think Blood Feast, that's a good one to get. So we need 50 evolution points. A little bit of health after every kill, that's kind of my jam, yo. Oh, I missed! I missed! Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him! That's all that matters. I'm not dead. I know I'm dead. As long as you get the kill, we're maintaining good advantage. We need 10 more evolution points. Come on. Missed. Completely missed. I will say, I actually think I prefer playing as human over the shark. Just because... You get to see the level more, and you get that kind of that tension and that fear, which you don't really have when you play as a shark. I'm just like a brutal death machine, which is fun as well, don't get me wrong. I'm well on board with being a brutal death machine, but I do think being human is more fun. Right, they've got like a thing. More eel? There. Hello, poppet. You sneaky son of a bitch! Come here! Yeah. Aww. I'm a killjoy, just like my mama always told me. Can I get anything? I figure I've got a few points. I'm not going to get much chance. Oh, we won. Hooray! Okay. Well, that is the two new maps and a few of the new skins for Depth. Always a fun little game to hop on every now and again, I think. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. I shall see you lovely folks in the next episode. Cheers. Much love, as always. Bye-bye.